Our readings show damage to the power cables. We need those cables functioning to complete the power network. Pick up a welding torch at the equipment shed and begin repairs on those cables.
Let's go.
Just got a master alarm. Low oxygen level. We need to hurry.
Master alarm is off. Oxygen flow is returning to nominal. That was close. Oxygen flow is normal, and the levels appear to be stable. We'll need to check the repairs again, but this should hold for now. Thanks.